Ranbir Kapoor's first step into production with Jagga Jasoos proved to be a difficult one indeed. From casting issues to delays, the film has already been through many obstacles. And one of the major ones was the real-life breakup of the lead pair Ranbir and Katrina Kaif right in between of the shoot. After crossing some difficult hurdles, the exes finally managed to finish majority of the film. But now, their separation has come in the way. Word is that director Anurag Basu was all set to release the next creative poster of the movie, which would have seen a kiss between Ranbir and Katrina. Seeing that it would garner much attention from the media and the audience, Ms. Kaif strongly opposed it. Rumor has it that she refused to allow Anurag to launch this particular poster as she was not comfortable with it. And not only this, sources say that now Katrina wants to see all the creatives before they are released in the media. Obviously, the director is not very happy with this interference of the actress in the marketing aspect of the film. It is quite a wonder as to how producer Ranbir will solve this issue between his leading lady and Anurag. And if such problems are already arising now, what will the Jagga Jasoos team do when the promotional spree of the film begins? For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.